Hello, awesome, and welcome to my channel Little Sunshine. My name is Eva and I'm a mom of an year-old boy Daniel and a certified sleep consultant. In this channel I share some of my experience, tips, tools, strategies that help during my day-to-day life, and I hope they can be helpful for you too and make parenthood just a little bit easier. So if this sounds like something you're interested in, please consider subscribing to my channel. Today we're going to talk about tummy time for babies 3 to 6 months of age. And this video is part of a series out of a 3: tummy time for newborns, tummy time for babies 0 to 3 months old, and tummy time for babies 3 to 6 months old. And before we begin, please note that I'm not a doctor or a professional, and everything outlined in this video is just my personal experience as a parent. So let's get started. Hello and welcome to my channel Little Sunshine. Today we are talking about tummy time for babies 3 to 6 months of age. If you've done tummy time regularly so far, by the time your baby is 3 months of age, they should already tolerate tummy time much better, and they're actually expected to spend an hour a day on their tummies. In order to support this process and encourage them to spend more time on their tummies, you want to keep them entertained. So one thing you can do is to use different toys and rattles and move them around while they're on their tummies, because at 3 months they're already able to track these toys when you move them around. And baby mirrors are also a great tool, because at 3 months babies love to look at faces even if it's their own. And once you notice your baby feel much more comfortable while they're on their tummies, I would suggest you to start working with them towards reaching next developmental milestones. Like, one thing you can do is you can let them play in side-length position. Just turn them on one side with their upper leg in front of their bodies, bend and the knee with their foot on the floor, and this way you show them how to keep balance in this position. And this position is great in order for them to bring their hands in front of their face and to their mouth. You can also hand a toy or a rattle in their hands, and this will encourage them to notice their hands even more. And once your baby is 4, 5, 6 months, they are supposed to start pushing with their forearms and bring chest off floor. In order to support this process, while they're on their tummies, you can put your hands underneath their chest and tummies and use some gentle lifting cues in order to stimulate them to push with their hands. Another variation you can try is to use yourself as a prop. So what you want to do is to leave your baby laying on their tummies on you, so their chests are on top of your calf. And again, just put yourself beneath their tummies and chest and use gentle lifting cues to encourage them to push with their hands. And another thing you can try is to put your baby sitting on their heels with some kind of a big pillow, dance cushion, or some kind of a box in front of them. You want to put their hands on this cushion, pillow, or box. And it is a great way to learn them how to keep balance. They will also gain some strength in their arms, and it will be actually easier as for the beginning, because they will carry less weight compared to if they're laying on their tummies. And this position is also great to learn them, to teach them how to have control in their hips. And by the time your baby is 6 months of age, they are expected to be able to roll from their tummies to back and back to tummies. So you want to make sure you give them enough space and time in order to practice their new skills. And they are also expected to reach in with their hands and grabbing different toys. So you want to stimulate this process by putting different toys in front of them, so they will be able to reach with their hands and grab these toys. And actually, while they're on their tummies, you want to encourage them to move more. So what you can do is to put different toys just a little bit out of their reach, so they can move a little bit and try to reach them. Or a great exercise is if you put your hands on their feet. So Their natural reaction in this situation will be to push with their legs, and if you hold your hands stable, they will be able to move a little bit forward. This is a great exercise and it prepares them for crawling. Okay, so these are all of my suggestions for tummy time and development for babies 3 to 6 months of age. I hope this information was helpful for you. If this is so, please click the like button below, share with your friends and other people who might benefit from it. If you have some questions, you can leave them underneath this video. If you need some more support, you can join my Facebook group Little Sunshine, and you can also follow me on Instagram, which is 2020.little.sunshine. Thank you for watching, have a great day, and I'll see you soon, bye!